The condensers used are mainly four-pass type. Pass means circuit. In this four-pass condenser there are four water circuits. This means that the water flows through the entire length of the condenser four times before leaving the condenser. For this, partitions are provided on the end plate. The direction and flow of the water is shown in the animation below, in different colors. The cold inlet water is blue. As the water picks up heat, its color gradually changes to red towards the outlet.